Bahrain. Middle Eastern setting and the flag is waved yellow in the very beginning. A good start from George, but Charlie's car is wrecked in the barriers with Max. They're okay though. But really, pity for Checo, down in last now. But let's see. Time flies, safety car is out. But on lap 7, George is set to get on and about. Stays first, second's passing up in. Second goes Sainz, but has to give it back for cut-in. Bottas is pretty lucky, I'd say. Would be a shame if something happened later.
We're not in Bahrain and it's all gone crazy. The fact that George is in the Merc's old sway. Right at the start and at restart, he's racy. 2 seconds between them and they show good pace. After 20-something laps, lappers make way.
Albon isn't happy in his Red Bull. No speed on the straight, but putting pedal to the metal.
Learn slow, Albon's two pairs copying now with a bit of racing as a hard pass. Makes a move to get him.
What do you mean? We see these steezy calculated Paris moves.
Meanwhile, Bottas can't pass Russell Lopez. It's so similar, ain't it?
No curves. I think I've heard this story, but I'm shaking loose sensors. Not this time though, George.
Please stay off the curves. That's both cars.
So this is the red and white curves as well.
One night in Bahrain, stop for Nate Field's tires. While Merck extends their guys to plus 20. Ferrari beats it, but as always, why is it that the guys mess up whenever they need speed? The undercut is fast, have never pits with ease.
I plan the 4 months. He skipped the Grand Prix stop plan. Now it is. Ferrari Master Pit Stop Plan. This will be the greatest pit stop of all time. Forza Ferrari.
Bossa. Tis not size Turkish GP weekend luxury hotel reservation.
Give me that now. Oh wait, Seb is coming for pit stop now. Oops.
Paris is really meaning business. Could he snatch a podium to underline his driver fitness? He's reaching for that seat at RB, leading Albon puggers. Meanwhile, George pits on top of his game, controlling it. Good laps, now Bottas is 8 seconds after George, but with better pace. Now George is off, it's aching, but who's in the pitch? George dooms wrong tires for you. Now you better come back to the pitch, you've got 2 of Bottas' tires on. And
one night in Bahrain's causing lots of issues. Bottas stays on the horseman for his pit. Now George is coming from behind and gets through. With Paris leading, George needs to come in. Passing Stroll and Ocon, getting close to it. One night in Bahrain makes the young man humble. Not much between despair and ecstasy. A puncture put George back, but still he hustled. A faster slap and P8 gives him 3. Easily. One night in Bahrain's bad for Albon's career. In 6 with quality, proving he's not there. He'll have a year off chilling with a Javier. Perez and Ocon, meanwhile, full on cheer. If Red Bull don't sign this guy, they don't think clear.
Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and hit that bell so all the premieres will be full of you awesome people. And thank you so much to my Patreons for being true MVPs. Oh, and have a look at my Discord, links in the description.